Day 14 of trying to catch a Great Lakes trout. I traveled a little farther from home today to a small creek just outside of Toronto. Either the bite was on, or I finally figured out how to get them to bite. And now I need to figure out how to land one. Had one too many fish pop off today. Hopefully on day 15, I can land one of these amazing fish. If you guys have any tips for landing and fighting fish in small creeks, let me know in the comments.